So that's gonna be intro. Hey guys, Orkadrew here, and welcome to more Skyrim. Now here left off, I was doing the house, and I did some other stuff, like took care of the forest warren for one. Did a lot of things off the cameras, so I was doing it to make sure if I could make the enchantment table and like the, what was it called? The enchantment table and, oh yeah, the enchantment table and alchemy table, but no one was selling quicksilver ingots, and the guy who was selling a grand soul gem wasn't selling it anymore, so I was like, fucking hell. Yeah.
There you are. I did. Your time. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could... He seemed a fool to me. But if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, new blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed. You still need to prove yourself, Welp.
Fuck you. Oh, that hurt my tongue.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
Okay.
Until next time.
Retrieve the fragment. Alright, so is that Marcus? From Fort Grimmore, and if they start attacking me, I will be pissed. P-I-S-E-D. Pissed. I'm not gonna make that joke, because Enzo Moore is possibly a rapist. Possibly. I'm not gonna go around it.
Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If you think you've got what it takes, I'm not sure you belong here, citizen.
Fuck you. Fuck. Fucking hell. Marcus. At least the stuff in the chest is worth it. Checking this thing. Gold.
Like some. It's been digging here, and recent. Tread lightly.
Yeah.
Dudes, what the fuck? You know, I'm not gonna...
Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to die, dog. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Let me just... Right. are just gonna save here. Just in case I screw up something. knocking down the door like a boss.
Huh?
Check if you can actually hear me. Hello? 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 Hey, can you hear me, yeah?
keep moving.
Disgusting. So much no. So much no. Maybe that one just disappeared.
Hey, watch it.
Thank you.
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul to our mortal form. This man has endured, has challenged, and has shown his valor. Who will speak for him?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in his defense?
I would stand at his back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in his honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of his foes.
And would you raise a mug in his name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in his stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. His heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Yep. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, boy, you're one of us now. I know our history. I trust you won't disappoint. Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovereign. I see you've been allowed to know some secrets before your appointed time. No matter. Yes, it's true. Not every companion, though. Only members of the Circle all share the blood of the beast. Some take to it more than others. Well, I grow old. My mind turns towards the horizon, to Sovngarde. I worry that Shor won't call an animal to glory as he would a true Nord warrior. Living as beasts draws our souls closer to the Daedric Lord Hircine. Some may prefer an eternity in his hunting grounds, but I crave the fellowship of Sovngarde. Yes, but you don't need to and speak to Yorland if you want a better weapon than whatever that is.
Alright. Yep. 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 So that was this episode of Skyrim. Hope you all enjoyed. It's been Ordragunir, signing out.